Among those in attendance today are more than 160 wounded warriors seated in the South bleachers, along with many family members of soldiers currently deployed overseas. We honor all of the current military personnel, veterans, and their families for their outstanding service to our country and the high freedom we enjoy as Americans. And now, please join the Texas A&M Singing Cadets as they perform God Bless America.